Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
In PowerPoint, themes give you a quick and easy way to change the design of your presentation. They control your primary color palette, basic fonts, slide layout, and other important elements. In this example, we're already using the default theme, which includes simple text on a plain white background. If we simply switch to a different theme, we can change the overall look of the presentation instantly. To get started, go to the Design tab, then mouse over the options in the Themes gallery for a preview. As you can see, the background and the theme elements I've used are changing, including the fonts, the colors, even the arrangement of the slide. You can also click the arrow in the bottom right corner to see all of the themes at once. Let's see. I think this one looks nice and simple. To apply a theme, all you have to do is click the thumbnail, and the change will take effect immediately. Now every slide has been given a fresh new look, including the picture slide here. Another interesting thing about themes is the fact that each one uses its own set of slide layouts. These layouts control the way your content is arranged, so the effect can be pretty dramatic. If we go back to the gallery, for example, and switch to a different theme, you can see how easy it is to completely change the look of your presentation. Why don't we go with this one? You can even try a different version of your current theme using the variants on the right. Just mouse over the options for a preview. I think this feature is really neat because it lets you change your color scheme and fonts without giving up the overall look of the design. Keep in mind, trying out different themes like this will only work if you take advantage of what they have to offer. That means sticking to the built-in slide layouts and using theme elements whenever possible. Let's take a look at what happens if I change my title text to a non-theme color, for instance. We'll go with the dark red here at the bottom of the menu. I'm also going to change this to a non-theme font. At this point, if we go back to the Design tab and choose a different theme, you'll see that the text is going to keep the formatting I applied no matter what, even if it doesn't work well with the design. Now, this doesn't mean you shouldn't use non-theme elements in your presentation. It's just good to know how they work so you can use them to your advantage. If you don't like the way your changes have turned out, all you have to do is go to the Home tab, click the Reset command, and PowerPoint will reset your current slide to the default. Themes are a great option for creating consistent, professional-looking presentations, even if you don't have much experience as a designer. They're easy to use and can be changed at any time, so don't be afraid to experiment.